guys, it's Barbie. I am doing a ukulele cover for you guys today. This is the second one I'm doing for you guys. It is a Meghan Trainor cover. And the song, I believe it is called, Like I'm Gonna Lose You. So, here we go. I hope you guys enjoy. I found myself dreaming in silver and gold, like a scene from the movies that every broken heart knows. We were walking on moonlight and you pulled me close. Split second and you disappeared, and then I was all alone. Woke up in tears with you by my side, breath of relief, and I realized amazingness. I don't know why in the world you guys created this, but I'm so glad you did, because it's doing an amazing job to my hair. Do you see this? My curls look fantastic. Thanks, Bounce Curl. I don't have any sponsorship, or like, they didn't pay me to like promote that. I'm just telling you, that's how good it is that I need to tell you about it. The world needs to know. I also want to give a big shout out to my girl, Mimi. I know you guys know all about my girl because I always talk about her. But she's the best, and when you have the best, you gotta have it, right? I mean, you just got to. So check out my face. You know, she did my face. It looks all pretty and beautiful. Actually, I should get a little bit closer, you know. No, but I'm gonna go ahead and send you over her way all of her social media websites, Instagram, everything. It's all made in my image. It's spelled exactly how it sounds. You could also look her up if you want to on Facebook, Michelle Cox. Other than that, thank you guys so much for watching, and I really, really appreciate the love and support. Positive vibes on eggs. All the time, guys. All the time. Bye. Thanks. Okay. Sorry. Shaking up.
Oh, you want to pause it?
Yep. We're gonna start it up. Tomorrow.